morning, church. I guess that you were expecting someone a little bit older to be talking to you this morning during this Sunday's mission moment. Hopefully, my message can encourage anyone of any age to start their own mission. For me, it's just a matter of you listening for God's calling. We all wish that God could shoot us a text message or email saying what he wants us to do with our gifts. But the sooner we realize that this is impossible, the better. It's from this point on we start looking for opportunities to share our talents to benefit God's kingdom. As some of you may know, Laura Joyner is a physical therapist who does mission work every summer in Haiti. This summer, I was fortunate enough to listen to a presentation about her experiences there. It was during this event that I felt God pushing me to do something for the NPH Haiti Special Needs Program, a special needs rehabilitation program with several different projects and centers. Afterwards, I approached Ms. Joyner and asked her if NPH Haiti was in need of a certain resource I could raise money for. A month later, after asking the director, Gina Hardy, Ms. Joyner emailed me and stated that a peanut butter maker would be in interest of acquiring. It would take $500 for the device and the first order of peanuts. How I plan to meet this goal is to use my gift of baking to raise money. Outside of the CLMC, you'll see a table with peanut butter cookies for 50 cents each. You can buy them in pairs or in groups of six. With your help, I will raise enough proceeds to reach our $500 goal by the end of December. I know that with the support of my church family and God, any goal is possible. If you have any questions, feel free to talk to me, Martha Crisp, or Ms. Joyner. Thank you for listening, and get ready to prepare your hearts and minds for worship.